Hello, tech friends. My name is Jimmy Nguyen, business and legal affairs guru for One Good Love. I'm here to talk to you about love. Love is a powerful motivator of human behavior, internet traffic, and spending. That's why revenue from online dating sites now tops $1 billion. But today's online dating services just don't fit the gay community. Sure, there are dating sites for gay men, but they're really for short-term fun and not long-term love. So gays have been relegated to trying mainstream services such as eHarmony or Match.com. Those sites have only a gay-themed landing page to lure gays and lesbians, but behind the curtain, the sites really aren't tailored for them. Like everyone else, gay people want a Cinderella love story, yet with no magic glass slipper in sight, this community is being forced to wear a shoe that just does not fit. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Frank Mastronuzzi, president and founder, you can be louder than that, of One Good Love. Nice legs, Frank. Unlike Frank's shoes, One Good Love fits gays and lesbians like Cinderella's glass slipper. Let's take a look at this glass slipper solution. So finding love begins with getting the right personality match. One Good Love is proud of our personality profile test, specially commissioned for gays and lesbians. It's the magic ingredient in our cyber love potion. At other sites, matching tests are based upon research from heterosexual couples. Our system is designed by a gay expert with a PhD in psychology, based upon research from real-life, long-term, same-sex couples. It's a proprietary methodology created by a gay, based upon gays, for gays. Another distinctive feature of our profile system is that it uses only images, not a battery of tedious written questions you have to answer. That's because our expert confirmed the gay community is more visually oriented. And after all, pictures can convey feelings far better than 1,000 words. So the first half of our test shows you pictures to ask about what kind of relationship you want. For example, are you a homebody like this? Or do you need a partner who's confident, ambitious, and likes motorized activity? Your response to each image shown can range from exactly bingo at the top of the color bar in red to no, heck no, not at all at the bottom in purple. The second half of our test shows you pictures to ask about you. What kind of person are you? Are you an attention-seeking publicity hound like a long-lost Kardashian? Or do you just like to punch things? Based upon your answers to this image test, our profile system identifies personality types for you and your ideal partner. So for example, this test result shown now indicates you need a woman with a bad girl side who's sexy, fun, and never clingy. At this point, our proprietary algorithm kicks in to act as your personal fairy godmother for love. It delivers you 3 to 5 new matches every couple of days, just as shown now. Unlike competitors, our matching system is a two-way street. You'll only be sent members whose personality profile complements yours. That means you also won't be bothered by anyone whose profile doesn't fit you. You're also in total control of all communication with your matches. So start slowly by sending one of those icebreaker questions, or nudge your matches if they don't respond right away, or just go full out with free-flowing email messaging in your cyber quest for love. Now that we've seen our glass slipper solution, let's talk about One Good Love's diversified revenue streams. First, their subscription revenue. The US market of 16 million gay and lesbian singles is large enough to command annual subscription revenue of $70 million. And unlike competitors, will also win loyalty from consumers by inviting them to donate 5% of their subscription fee to gay nonprofits. Second, we can sell online advertising to target this gay market, which controls annual consumer purchasing power of a staggering $835 billion. Third, this underserved market will trigger ancillary revenue lines. For example, we can earn lead generation fees from realtors, insurance brokers, financial planners, adoption consultants. The list goes on and on of service providers who want to target this gay market. After all, it's an audience looking for love just like everyone else. our beta test members can describe the power of one good love best. Cindy from Milwaukee, Wisconsin wrote us, "Finding her has been the most amazing experience of my life. If we hadn't been connected using onegoodlove.com, I don't think we would have ever met. She is my happily ever after." That, my friends, is the Cinderella audience looking for a glass slipper. A glass slipper just as Frank Masternuzzi is donning right now. Give it up one more time for Frank. The glass slipper solution known as One Good Love.